I challenge everybody, drop the politics. I challenge the comptroller's office and the county executive's office, drop the politics. It's been all about politics for the last 2 years. The voters are going to decide very soon about our record and our body of work, whether to keep us here, but we're still here. We have a business in front of us, and all these political decisions, they aren't amounting to anything to move the community forward.